80 odd votes at the time.
There she goes.